Right, let's go. We wait for the signal there. Yeah? Mamy 15 minut. We get 15 minutes to be there.
We're there. Okay.
Because then the signalist invite to presentation and to maybe know how. Don't jump!
No!
No, come here, come here. I don't like this.
Sergio has... He doesn't like the heights.
To z tobą, bo to wiesz.
No, ja to bardzo.
I don't like the... But...
The
heights,
he's a freak.
Yeah? No, but it's not so high. It's not so high.
It's safety place.
It's safety place because you get the firemen here. they get the line. They get the line. Where is the line? Here. In the case, okay. We get the three lines, four, five lines. And what is this tube? This tube is very interesting because it was the first tube used for transmission in 1927. In 1927, the first transmission of the signal in the middle day here in Krakow. Ding, good thing. Za dobry mecz. We would like to thank you for a very good match and we supported all strikers in Krakow and especially I, as a chaplain of the Cracovia MKS, I would like to get you thanks for that match in this place with your fans and with Father Marius, who is your national, yeah. And I would like to thank you also your wife, beautiful wife, to be here with us and invite you for all services only in the church, for the prayers in the church, always you can, you want. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
God bless you. God bless your family.
Thank you very much.
Because you are a very good couple and I wish you many, many good children.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you for your... For your goal.
Thank you.
And we wish you all the best. Thank you from and big hugs from our supporters, Cracovia supporters, and the flowers for your woman. We want to thank you also that you support Cracovia.
Thank you,
and
it's an honor.
Have a good time here and feel in Krakow like in home.
Thank you.
And
very
this
much.
Is the memory, I think. Good photo after the goal.
Thank you very much.